On Planet MIT, we love hard problems. And we know that if you're working alone, you're most likely doing it wrong.
Working with my team at MIT, everybody's really good at something.
Working together as a team makes you stronger than your individual parts.
Working on complex problems, you need expertise from different areas.
Seeing those different perspectives, seeing different ways to look at everything, that is how you find the answer.
The people here are incredibly smart, but I think what's unique to MIT is the level of humility that comes along with that.
People want to help you.
I can be myself and it's a home.
People make me laugh.
This is the group I go to whenever anything comes up.
The only reason I got through physics is my best friend's a mechanical engineer, so she knows physics.
We always talk about picking your teammates up or supporting them or having each other's back.
The end result is always better when we do it together.
Everybody has something to contribute.
Collaboration and teamwork
allows us to do stuff like build an entire car, stuff that we didn't think possible.
Everyone is invested in pursuing the same goal.
Making dreams and crazy ideas possible.
I don't think it would be doable alone.
I think that collaboration at MIT, that is MIT.
Collaboration.
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 Collaboration at MIT.